2 years. Feels like 200. What is a minute? What is an hour? What is a lifetime? What is a life without you, Jarryd? Where are you? Some of us take life too seriously, take for granted our moments. Moments we'll never get back. I often go back, though. Go back with me. You remember.
Just know I'm where I wanna be. I left the house all clean and tidy.
No matter how hard I try to go back, Jarryd, it's inevitable. I always end up back here, where I am now, where we are now, without you. Since you've been gone, time does not stop. It goes on and on. Without you. I feel you the most when I'm with Briley. She brings out the child in me, like you did. You are absent, but your presence is so powerful, Jarryd. I felt you. I felt you right there when she looked at me. What a familiar feeling. The innocence that you and I shared was so special. Not lovers, nothing romantic, just pure friendship. I really miss that bond.
Hell is not a place, hell is not a certain evil, hell is other people, or the lack thereof. Their lack of love and their lack of love. I tried, but my feet kept touching the ground.
I hope you found the door. If I died, the door to your new home. Yours is still here, and it's always open. Come back sometime. We really miss you.
Hey, we love you. Give it back. Ow! Too hard. You're getting too big. How old are you now? 3. Uh-oh, say what?
Birthday, Jarryd.
Say thank you.